One very good example that I'll be visiting next week of a very successful public-private partnership is the Warrior Games out there in Colorado Springs. This is a tremendously important event for our wounded warriors who have suffered so much internally and externally in these last decade of conflict. This is where the U.S. Olympic Committee and companies like Deloitte have very generously allowed our warriors to participate in what essentially is a Paralympic Games. And many of them have come to me personally and said that this sort of activity literally saved their lives. So this kind of public-private partnership reaches deeply into the fabric of our military culture and is very much appreciated.